How to log in to GreytHR account. To log into your GreytHR account, first thing you have to do is open up any web browser on your PC and then click on the search bar. Now simply search for GreytHR and hit enter. And if you scroll down a bit, you'll be able to see this login option right here, which will take you directly to the login portal. Or you could just go ahead and click on this first option and click on this login option. So if you don't have an account, you can sign up for a new one. And if you already have an account, you can click on this login option right here and it will be directed to the login portal. So the first thing you're going to have to provide is your employee number or your login ID. And once that is done, simply enter the password that you've created. And once that's all done, make sure all of these information are correct and click on this login option right here. Once you click on it, you should be able to log into your account. And if you have somehow forgotten your password, you can click on this forgot password option, then enter your login ID right here. And then you could just click on continue and you should be able to get an email with a reset link. And that's how you recover your account as well. I hope this tutorial was helpful to you guys. I'll see you on the next one.